Okay, what is the mailbox rule? In a contract, there must be an offer and an acceptance. So the mailbox rule is a rule that applies to when acceptance of the contract is effective, or how you go about accepting the contract. Now, if the offer specifies a manner of accepting the contract, for example, you have to deliver your acceptance in writing to me by this date. Well, if I don't receive your acceptance in writing by this date, then you have not accepted. But if the offer is silent as to the terms of acceptance, in that case, a reasonable manner of acceptance applies. And the mailbox rule falls into that space. That is that if I intend to accept your offer by dropping my acceptance in the mailbox, well, my acceptance is effective immediately as soon as I drop it in the mailbox. Okay, so that's the mailbox rule. Now, this becomes important in the event I extend an offer to a number of people and I expect any one of those individuals to accept my offer. Now, say for example, you made the offer to me and three other individuals. Well, I put my acceptance in the mail today. Tomorrow, one of the individuals comes to you and says, okay, I accept your offer, and puts it in your hand. Well, you still have not yet received my acceptance. Nonetheless, my acceptance is effective. So you do not have the power or authority, the ability to accept the other person's acceptance. So we have a contract the minute that I drop my acceptance in the mail.